Principal of Boys at High School, Jackie Sacknoli.
What are they doing?
It's not very clear.
They got second place in the region. This was the regional championship.
Finals are Saturday.
And then the state finals are Saturday.
Yeah.
But that's for the East region. The East region.
Now, it's time for the presentation of awards for the North Carolina High School Athletic Association Men's Soccer Regional Championship. Assisting with the award will be Duke Harris, Voyager Athletic Director, and Dr. Charles Nolan, Principal of Voyager Academy High School. 2018 Men's Soccer East Regional Champion.
I got him.
Runner-up, Lejeune High School. And your 2018 Men's Soccer East Regional Champion, Voyager Academy Vikings. We wish Voyager Academy High School the best of luck, representing the East in the state championship game on Saturday, hosted at NC State University.
NC State.
Thank you and have a safe drive home.